Gosh, can't wait to watch some TV. Breaking news! We are live here in Oklahoma City where the biggest tornado just struck! Holy shit, is that the Kick Out Factory? Oh my f***ing god! Ah! Ah! Somebody call an ambulance! Jesus. Happy birthday, Jimbo!
Morning, Dad!
What can I do for my little birthday boy?
Dad, can I get a Kit Kat?
See, Jimbo, that's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Talk about what?
So, the market has collapsed, and we're basically bankrupt at this point.
So, Grandma, she can get it for us.
She can, but... how do I tell you? She died in her sleep last night, Jimbo.
But where's Mom?
Your mom and I, we're getting a divorce.
What?
Jimbo, it's alright. It's alright to cry. This is what happens.
It was so sad.
My winter nights are taken up by static stress and holiday shopping traffic. But I close my eyes and I'm somewhere else, just like magic. In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkles and
light. Dad, can I get a Kit Kat?
Jimbo.
Why are you backing up? He's your dad, your father! Yeah! Not a fucking
get used to it!
Not a
the market collapsed, Jimbo. Our income. Our income is different.
He just comes so close to my face.
We're broke. Like, Jimbo, get over it. Just stand there. All you need to do is stand there and look okay, sad.
Stay a little bit back.
Child abuse on camera. Where's the knife?
Dude, he gets too close.
We're gonna have more bloopers than if we even have bloopers. It's gonna be more bloopers than anything.
Yeah, y'all a knife.
Jimbo! Oh, yeah. Yeah, Jimbo. Yo, what's good?
Yeah, Jimbo. I got.
Jimbo, you got taller.
Dad, can I get a Kit Kat?
Jimbo.
Yeah, Dad?
I've been meaning to talk to you about that. So, you see, the market collapsed.
Yeah.
And we're broke right now, so we can't afford Kit Kats.
What does that mean, Dad?
It means that we can't afford Kit Kats, you dumb stupid idiot.
I'm only a kid!
You fucking idiot! Oh my god!
What kind of response is that? I just told you what happened!
I'm only a little kid!
So we can't afford Kit Kats anymore.
Uh-huh.
Also, your mother and I, we're getting a divorce.
What?
Jimbo, it's alright.
What?
Jimbo, you don't need to cry, Jimbo. You're adopted.
Well, I can't handle the straight face!
Dad, can I get a Kit Kat?
See,
what was your name again?
Jimbo!
Jimbo!
Your fault! Your
fault! Hey, stop it! Stop it, this one.
Stop it, Jimbo! Stop it, Jimbo! You wanna be a very bad dad and do a child get tougher, man?
Lights bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow.